After shooting this 12-gauge cannon many times, we decided to make it remote control. Remove the breech, insert the Winchester blank, install the breech, pull back the T-handle, and step back. The range of the remote is up to 100 feet.